what I wanted to do with this tour was make it a very personal show. There is Joseph and there's Jungle, and you know, there's a lot to tell. What do I think of my fans? Well, fans are everything. They're a bunch of nutters, but so am I. It's perfect. It's a marriage made in heaven.
I have been a fan since I was 4 years old. I've been counting down the days. I actually cannot wait to see him tonight.
He's my childhood sweetheart, our childhood sweetheart.
15 years of loving Jason Donovan, and we finally got to get here together to see him.
Oh, every day, in every way, we love you all.
I talk a lot, I talk about myself, I talk to myself, I discuss my life, I feel over the last 6 months I have done so many interviews about getting to this particular place, that I don't need any form of psychiatry, but enough about me, let's talk about you and what you think of me. I spent a funny part of the end of last year making a very difficult decision in my life. Do I do reality television? Big question. Jason Donovan, CV. Look down. Joseph, Any Dream Will Do, Stock Aitken Waterman, Neighbours, Rocky Horror Show, Drug Abuse, Sweeney Todd, Festin, I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. Where does that fit into the campaign? Where does that go? Where do we go with that? Well, we cut to Queensland, we make the decision, and we decide to do it. Who cares? What is cool? You tell me, what is cool? So, to expose the characters, yes, we all had to do a lot of eating of a lot of rice. And if you put it all into perspective, actually at the end of the day, thank you, there are far worse people off than myself and all of us here tonight. I had the opportunity to get a great suntan. I got paid, which is always nice. I met some gorgeous people. I did a lot of talking to myself. The one thing I will tell you is I am going to play you another song, okay? It's a new song. Now, before you all go, oh, really? Okay, I paid 22, 25 quid to see too many broken hearts, especially for you. I should be so lucky, because I am lucky. Every day and any dream will do. Well, can I just tell you, ladies and gentlemen, just take the time back to think, maybe tonight is an education as well, okay? Yes, you will get your money's worth. We deliver, we say what we want and what we need, and we will give you those songs. But tonight, I want you to walk away, possibly, and think, I went to that Jason Donovan gig, and you know what, he played a few songs, and the old ones, oh, they were great, fantastic. Wow, I remember those so well. And actually, Some of his new stuff is not so bad either. With me? Let's give it a go. Talking to myself. Listen to the silence while I'm thinking of the time when love was in a promise of the beauty of your smile. And I'm staring at your picture in the glow of candlelight. If you walking through the door and back into my life, I hear someone say it's gonna be alright. But I'm talking to myself, imagining. Members of the family tonight behind me who are making this all very rich and exciting, and oh, I remember that song, and you know, it's been a lot of fun. We're sort of quite close to the end of this tour, and I think we've put together something really good. Carl on percussion tonight, who really is the constructor of this ship, and put the Lego pieces together. Aileen and Fern providing beautiful backing vocals, of course, looking gorgeous.
Thank you, Jason.
Carl, our bass player on the left-hand side. We've got Jules. Sylvester Stallone himself, Mr. Stelios. I want you to give a big round of applause to Sean. Sean has managed to put the components and parts together to make this sound like it did back in 1989. And also, notwithstanding some of the new material, which sometimes is a little less cluttered and is allowed, we can breathe a little bit more. We have an addition tonight. We have Sarah, Stella, Emma, and Chlinos are providing beautiful, I have got, Sean, this thing going through my head.
What is it?
It's a song, and it's from the 80s. And I can't think of what it is. Hold on.
What about what? Aha, okay.
I am the one and only. Nobody I'd rather be. I am the one and only. You can't take that away from me. Now that is another fix. I am the one and only. Mr. Chesney Hawks. Here we go.
Call me by my number. Put me through it. I still be doing it.
I think we peaked, to be totally honest with you. So, oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, it's all a dream. You know, the wonderful thing tonight is we're all caught in this web of music, and isn't it amazing what music can do to us? In all its form, classical, pop, rock, and even a Jason Donovan record from 1989. How about this moment? How about this moment? Not quite.
Thank you. leaving.